Good morning students, how are you all? I hope you all are good and you all have started your study. So students, I am going to teach you GK. This is the book of grade 3. This is your GK book. You can see this is the cover page of your book and your book name is Know and Grow with Derek. Know and Grow with Derek. You can see this person name is Derek O'Brien. Okay, this person name is Derek O'Brien and he has written this book, Know and Grow with Derek. Okay, and this person is known as Quiz Master. This person, Derek O'Brien, is known as Quiz Master. Okay, students. Now, I am going to start with your chapter number 1 of section A. Your section A is India, our country. Okay, your section A is India, our country. And your chapter number 1 is the location of our country. The location of our country. So, before starting students, you have to write this date. Today's date you will write 13 April 2021 and day is Tuesday. Okay, on the left side you will write today's date very neatly and on the right side you will write grade task. Okay, I hope it is clear. Now I am going to start our chapter number 1. The location of our country. So we all know that India is our country and in India there are 29 states and 8 union territories. Okay, here you can see in India there are 29 states and 8 union territories. Earlier it was 7. Now one more added, that is Jammu and Kashmir. Now it became 8 union territories. Okay, so this is the map of India. You can see there are different states. Okay, categorized by different colors. So this is the map of India. In this chapter, firstly I will tell you directions. Okay. And you can see there are oceans, rivers and seas. So you can see there, this is Arabian Sea. Okay, this side down you can see this is Indian Ocean. This side you can see this is Bay of Bengal. Okay, now there are some questions based on these water bodies. So students, I want to tell you first about directions. You will see now this side, this direction is north, down is south, this side is west and this side is east. Okay students, north, south, west, east. Okay, and there are 7 rivers. This is for your knowledge. Okay, in India there are 7 rivers. So I will tell you that river's name. That rivers are Narmada, Brahmaputra, Tapti, Krishna, Mahanadi, Indus, Godavari. Okay, so question can be asked to you, how many rivers are flowing in India? So there are 7 rivers. Okay, and the names are Narmada, speak with me, Narmada, Brahmaputra, Tapti, Krishna, Godavari, Mahanadi and Indus. Okay, now students, you can see these water bodies. There are some questions based on these water bodies. Now, first question I'm taking now. Name the water body that lies towards the best of India. So, I told which direction is best. Which direction? This. Okay, so this is west. So, you have to see. Name the water body that lies towards the best of India. So, best of India, that is this. Arabian Sea, that is Arabian Sea. You can see this. This is west side. And which water body is lies towards west? That is Arabian Sea. I hope this is clear. So your first answer will be Arabian Sea. Okay, name the water body that lies towards the west of India. Answer will be Arabian Sea. Second question, student, in which ocean is Sri Lanka located? So, in which ocean Sri Lanka located? So, Sri Lanka, you can see now which direction it is? South. Okay, this is south and Sri Lanka is here. And you can see which ocean is Sri Lanka located? That is Indian Ocean. Okay, so your answer will be Indian Ocean. Okay, Sri Lanka is located in Indian Ocean. Clear, students? Now come to third question. Name the water body that lies towards the east of India. So again, you have to see the direction. East. Where is east? So, east is this side. This side is east. Okay, so name the water body that lies towards the east of India. You can see here Bay of Bengal. Okay, Bay of Bengal lies towards the east of India. So, your answer will be Bay of Bengal. Next question, student, last question is name of which neighboring countries of India starts with the letter N? Okay, name of which neighboring country of India starts with letter N? So, you know how many neighboring countries are there? How many neighboring countries? So, there are 9 neighboring countries. Okay, you can see also Pakistan, Afghanistan, these all are. Okay, Pakistan, Afghanistan, this side you will see China, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar. Okay, so and down is also one, that is Sri Lanka. So these are 9 neighboring countries. Okay, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and China is 9. Okay, so there are 9 neighboring countries. So, you have to tell answer the name of which neighboring country of India starts with the letter N. So, start with letter N, that is Nepal. That is Nepal. So, spelling of Nepal also you will learn N-E-P-A-L. Okay, now again one more time. I will do recap of these all questions. Name the water body that lies towards the best of India. Towards best, I told this side is west. Okay, so you can see Arabian Sea. Speak with me. Learn spelling also. Arabian Sea. A-R-A-B-I-A-N. Arabian Sea. S-E-A. Okay, second question. In which ocean is Sri Lanka located? So, Sri Lanka, you can see in south direction and ocean name is Indian Ocean. Learn with me, students. In which ocean is Sri Lanka located? So, Sri Lanka is located in Indian Ocean. So, Indian Ocean spelling I-N-D-I-A-N, Indian Ocean, O-C-E-A-N. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज नेम द वाटर बॉडी दैट लाइज टूवर्ड्स द ईस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. सो ईस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, दिस साइड इज ईस्ट ऑफ इंडिया. ओके, दिस साइड इज ईस्ट. ओके, दिस साइड इज ईस्ट एंड हेयर विच वाटर बॉडी लाइज? बे ऑफ बंगाल. सो योर आंसर विल बी बे ऑफ बंगाल. सो बी ए वाई बे ऑफ ओ एफ बंगाल, बी ई एन जी ए एल. लास्ट क्वेश्चन वेरी इजी. नेम ऑफ विच नेबरिंग कंट्री ऑफ इंडिया स्टार्ट्स विद द लेटर एन? सो दैट इज नेपाल, एन ई पी ए एल. आई होप दिस पेज, फर्स्ट पेज इज क्लियर टू यू. सो स्टूडेंट डू दिस पेज इन योर बुक विद द हेल्प ऑफ PDF, विद द हेल्प ऑफ एंड अंडरस्टैंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ वीडियो. ओके, कीप ऑन लर्निंग. Have a good day to all. God bless. Bye-bye.